reality is that we don't forget, we don't move on and have closure, but rather we honor, we remember, and incorporate our officers into our lives in a new way. Keeping memories of your loved one alive in your mind and heart is an important part of your healing journey.
Behind every name on these walls are stories and memories that burn brightly. Tonight and every night, stories that inspire us and memories that cannot be extinguished. We will always remember these extraordinary American heroes. We ride for those who died. That is the simple yet powerful motto of an amazing group of very dedicated cops on bicycles called the Police Unity Tour. For the past 14 years, they have made a grueling but fulfilling trek to Washington, D.C. for National Police Week. Their purpose, to honor their fallen colleagues and to raise awareness and money for the National Law Enforcement Officers Memorial Fund.
You think you're lost, but you're not lost on your own. You're not alone. I will stand by you. I will help you.
For the past 14 years, they have made a grueling but fulfilling trek to Washington, D.C. for National Police Week. Their purpose, to honor their fallen colleagues and to raise awareness and money for the National Law Enforcement Officers Memorial Fund. Yesterday, more than 1,200 Unity Tour cyclists rode triumphantly into this memorial, having pedaled some 300 miles from starting points in Jersey City, Mays Landing, and Franklin, New Jersey.
Oh, it finds us all. We're too small to stop the rain. Oh, but when it rains, I will stay. I will stand by you. I will.